nuclear weapons. So time is running out. If I were Israel, I'd feel particularly threatened at the moment.
And 30 seconds left. Can this, or do you think this would explode and grow to potentially a wider war?
Well, I think the potential for wider conventional war is definitely there, and as Iran gets closer to being able to deliver nuclear weapons, that threat will increase. You saw the demonstration, 39th anniversary of the Islamic revolution in Iran, as you say. That fervor hasn't diminished. That threat continues. There's no moderation.